गुड मॉर्निंग, नमस्ते, प्रणाम टू ऑल ब्रदर्स एंड सिस्टर्स. आई एम डॉक्टर दिवाकरन कोचिन. माय सब्जेक्ट इज मेडिकल साइंसेस एंड एस्ट्रोलॉजी. टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू स्पीक अबाउट द साडे सैटर्न, 7.6 सैटर्न, ഏഴര ശനി. ആർക്കൊക്കെയാണ് ഏഴശനി ഇപ്പോൾ നിലവിലുള്ളത്? എന്താണ് ഏഴശനി? മൂലം പൂരാടം ഉത്രാടത്തിൻ്റെ ആദ്യത്തെ 15 നാഴികയുള്ളവർക്കിടെ അവസാന ഘട്ട ഏഴശനിയും ഉത്രാടം മുക്കാൽ, തിരുവോണം അവിട്ടം, ഇവർക്ക് ജന്മശനിയും അവിട്ടം ചതയം പൊരുട്ടതിയുടെ ആദ്യത്തെ പങ്ക്, ഇവർക്ക് ആദ്യത്തെ പാദം ഏഴശനിയുടെ ആദ്യത്തെ പാദമാണ്. സാറ്റേൺ ടേക്സ് അപ്രോക്സിമേറ്റ്ലി 2.5 years to transit a sign. It transits in the three houses, falling in the 12th, 1st and 2nd from the moon, and lasting a period of 7.6 years or 7.5 years. Sade Sati. 7.5 is considered particularly adverse. This period coincides with varied troubles, apprehensions, losses, going abroad, or tragedies in life, tragedies in family, accidents relating to vehicle, and loss of profession, and wanderings and physical ailments. Sade Sati occurs roughly after a cycle of 30 years. A person may have a maximum of 3 cycles of Sade Sati. It is said that the first cycle of the Sade Sati proves adverse for the parents of the native, the second for the native himself, and the third for the progeny. While this transit of Saturn over the moon and its two surrounding houses has been widely condemned, it is important not to apply these results blindly. One must consider the location of the moon in the natal chart, the sign occupied by the moon, as also the planetary period of Mahadesha or AD or PD, etc., in operation. Only after considering all these factors should the results of the Sade Sati be announced. Those who are born in the Dhanush Rashi, Makara Rashi and Kumbha Rashi have Sade Sati now. The Dhanush Rashi, that is Sagittarius Rashi, that is Moola, Purvashada and Uttarashada, have the last stage of Sade Sati, and the Thiruvana Avitta Chalaya Purutadi have Sade Sati. And they have to suffer a lot, the sufferings of diseases, sufferings of fear, and loss of money, and health problems, and they leave the parents from the home. They have to stay outside of the home or outside the country also, and this period they have to face many problems. Some persons have faced the criminal cases, and others also have. And they are not getting the support of the government or the people or from the parents and from the family members. That is very difficult to move the spirit. So you have to worship Lord Shiva, or you have to chant the Hanuman Chalice, or you have to chant the Shani Mantra, ओम शनि शिवराय विद्महे छाया पुत्राय धीमहि तन्नो मंद प्रचोदयात् एंड यू हैव टू लाइटिंग द तिला लैंप इन फ्रंट ऑफ द शिवा एंड बैक एंड आल्सो डोनेट फूड टू द ओल्ड पीपल एंड द स्ट्रीट डॉग्स यू हैव टू फीड फूड टू द स्ट्रीट डॉग्स especially on Saturday morning. And also you have to help the old people. Then you can rectify a certain percentage of the bad effects of the Saturday Sati. Thank you very much. If you like my subject, please subscribe and bell button switch on. I'll come tomorrow with other subjects.